guys, it's Beauty Police 101, and today I'm going to be filming a video, and this is just going to be my most requested video of all time, and I'm not even kidding when I say that. There's two videos that are the most requested for beauty gurus, and that is room tour and makeup collection. But I have done a couple room tours in my time, and only one makeup collection, and this is when I had, I think, like 1,000 subscribers I did a makeup collection, and today I'm here with almost 270,000 subscribers. And I'm ready to do another one, and I asked you guys on Twitter right before I'm filming this, and I said, what should I film for you guys today? And you guys all said makeup collection, and usually when I get that answer, I kind of just ignore it and go for like a Q&A, but today it was different, and I decided to kind of organize my stuff up a little bit and then show you how I like to store my makeup. So that is what I'm doing today, and I really hope you guys enjoy, and I thought this would be kind of a good video to get back into the swing of things for 2015, because one of my New Year's resolutions is definitely to make constant videos, and yeah, that's what I've been doing, and I hope you guys enjoy, and let's just get started. So first I'm gonna give you a little overview of my entire makeup collection. So here's my vanity, and then over here I have my set of 9 Alex drawers from IKEA, and that's what a lot of YouTubers have, and I will link them down below. But yeah, that is my whole makeup collection. So I'm gonna start on this side of my vanity. Basically, right here I have my holiday candle, and this is my favorite scent for the holidays, and I'm trying to use it up before the season is over. And then back here I have some hand sanitizer that I use every single day before I apply my makeup, so my hands are nice and clean and not germy. Back here I have my toner, which I apply right after I wash my face, and my moisturizer right here, which I apply before my makeup and after I wash my face, which is usually the same time. And then down here I have my lip scrub from Lush in Sweet Lips, and the flavor is really good. Moving on over here, I have my kind of like my face brushes and my eye brushes, but they're a little intermixed right now because I just need to wash both of them. And but these are most actually my everyday brushes, and then these are like face brushes that I don't use every day, but if these are dirty, I'll use these, you know? Down here, I have my bronzer brush, my all over face bronzer brush, and then I have my powder brush. And these are, this is Eco Tools Too Faced, and this is e.l.f., and this is my favorite brush ever. I have my Tweezerman tweezers, and all these brushes are either Sedona Lays, e.l.f., or Sigma. So those are my favorite brands of brushes, and then there's a couple pens intermixed there and some lip liners. Moving on over here, I have my mini trash can right back here, and it's a little perfect. I love it so much. And then I have my little washcloth that I use to wipe off any excess makeup or any fallout and stuff like that. Here is my vanity chair, and it is a normal chair. It has my turvy twist right here, which is just what I use to dry my hair, and then my purse is on that side. Before I move on, I'm going to go into these drawers a little bit. So in this first drawer here, I'm gonna open it up, and this is kind of my hair care stuff. So right here I have like just, this is bobby pins and hair ties, and then I have headbands that I keep my hair back with when I'm doing my makeup, and you know, some workout headbands and basically stuff like that. And then over here I have some combs, so this is like a smaller comb if I want to tease my hair or something. Here's my wide tooth comb for when I get out of the shower. Back here I have my little beauty con pass for when I went to New York. It's kind of a miscellaneous drawer, but it has some purpose to it. Here's a little envelope opener that's kind of miscellaneous. There's some makeup remover right here, and also my lighter for my candle. So yeah, that's that drawer. And then underneath, this drawer just keeps all of my hot tools, and none of them are plugged in right now, so don't worry. I have my KQC straightener, which I love, and then I have another straightener. I have a little crimper down here, and then I have my favorite little curling iron, and this is from Noumi. So yeah, that is that drawer. So right here is my mirror, and it turns on and off, and it's perfect. And look, there I am. Hi guys. So it turns on like that, and it's perfect. It's natural lighting, so it makes my makeup look like it's going to look when I go outside. So my makeup's not orange or anything. And then the other side is magnified, and it's really magnified, so I only use this side for when I'm like plucking my eyebrows and stuff. So yeah, and I love this mirror, and it's from Bed Bath & Beyond. Moving on over here. Over here is kind of my favorite part of my makeup collection, and I don't know why, I'm just in love with it. So I'm gonna start up here, and this is where I keep my cotton balls and my Q-tips and stuff. And the cotton balls are really easy reach, you can just pull it out of there, and then the Q-tips, you just kind of scoot it up, put it back, take a Q-tip, scoot it forward. And I really like this organizer, and this is from the Container Store. And then this lipstick organizer is also from the Container Store, and I just keep my everyday lip products here. And like, I know there's a lot of them, there's like 10 up here, but I actually really like all these lip products. And you know, I have my two MAC ones, I have my NYX, everyone has to have a red lipstick, you know. I have a couple lip glosses, and then some lip butters. I like these Tarte lip surgeons. I like this Rimmel lipstick, and some Essence Stay With Me lip gloss is always nice. And then this Mary Kay lip gloss is also a favorite of mine. So first I'm going to start on the left side. So on the top row here is all of my everyday eyeshadow bases and primers. So my actual everyday eyeshadow primer is this one right here, and this is my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer potion in original. And I also really like the eyeshadow primer potion in Eden for when I'm doing kind of like a natural eye, and I sometimes just wear that actually. I also like to use the old packaging one in Sin, because I've had this one for a while and it's still in the old packaging. I also have my MAC Paint Pot in Bare Studies in everyday use. I have my MAC Paint Pot in Rubenesque, which is really nice for when I'm doing a gold eye. And then I also have my Maybelline Color Tattoo in the color Bad to the Bronze. So that is the first drawer there. I don't like to keep too much makeup in these drawers because I don't like when these turn into my whole makeup collection, you know? So in the second drawer here, I have my smaller eyeshadow quads and kind of palettes here. My everyday palette is this Naked Basic. And I ran out of my favorite color, and they don't sell it separately, but my favorite color is Walk of Shame, YOS right there. Now my everyday color is Foxy. My everyday crease color is Faint. And then this just broke, so I didn't use black that much. But yeah, and then I really like the color Venus for the inner corner and brow bone. So that's my everyday palette. But I just got this palette, and this is the Maybelline The Nudes palette, and I'm really excited to try it out, and I'll definitely let you guys know in an upcoming video if I like that. But down here I have my favorite Wet n Wild palette, and this is in the color Walking on Eggshells, and it's kind of perfect, and this is a really good dupe for Sin if you don't have enough money or something to get the Urban Decay Naked palette. I love this shade, and this is also a very good dupe for Smog and a very good dupe for Sin, and that is actually a good dupe for Foxy as well. So these are some really good dupes for the Urban Decay palette. Over here I have my favorite Smoky Eye palette, and I've kind of have a big dent in this, and this is the CoverGirl Trio in Smoke Alarm. So I just like this for the, you know, all over lid, that for the outer corner, and that for the crease, and then I add a little more black over it, and it's perfect. And I have a makeup tutorial on that, and I will link that down below. One of my favorite single shadows is this Too Cosmetics shadow that I got at BeautyCon, or was it IMATS? I'm not really sure, but I love this shade, and this is in the shade Bashful, and it looks so good on blue eyes, so I really recommend that. And then I also just have this e.l.f. like Smoky Eye palette, which is really nice as well. Right underneath that I have my, I just keep my sponges and some products that I have samples of or just want to try out, like this Tarte tinted moisturizer. I have some Urban Decay primer potion samples and stuff, and then this is my everyday sponge for my foundation, so it's kind of wet right now, but I love this thing, and it's my beauty blender. It's actually, it's like the brand beauty blender. It's just really gross right now. It's not as pink as it should be. So for these second drawers here, I don't know if you can tell, but this is a new set of drawers that I just got recently, and this is really dirty old set, which I was going to throw away, but then I just decided I could use two. So yeah, first drawer here is, you know, my favorite drawer, and this is just my everyday face products. So my everyday primer is my NYX Photo Loving Primer. I love this thing. My everyday foundation at the moment is my Naked Skin from Urban Decay. That's a great one, and that's in the shade 3.5 if you care. My everyday concealer right now is my Garnier anti-roller one, or Garnier, however you would like to pronounce it. I really, really, really like the Urban Decay powder that goes with the foundation, and this is in medium. Really also like my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish Natural, but it's all out, so I just have a couple more uses of this until I have to go back and get a new one after the Urban Decay one. I really like this to brighten up my under eyes if I'm really tired for a day, and it really clears up my blemishes really nice. And then I have my Revlon Photo Ready, which I specifically use for when I'm breaking out like crazy or on like a really big blackhead. I put this on it because it's really thick and creamy. Moving on to this drawer, in the front here I have my brow powder that I use every day, and this is the NYX Eyebrow Cake Powder. and I really love this stuff. Then I have my Everyday Contouring Bronzer, and it's just a mini of the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil. My favorite blush at the moment, yet I change it every day, is my Tarte Amazonian Clay Blush, and this is in the shade Doll Face, and I love this. Next, I have my NYC Smooth Skin Bronzer, and this is something that I used to use every day, and it just goes all over the face because it's really light but makes you look like you have a healthy glow. I really like Benefit's High Beam as well for when I'm trying to look more fancy and stuff. I'll apply this, but not every single day. So here's one of my favorite e.l.f. blushes, and this is in the shade Candid Coral. I also have this e.l.f. blush, and this is in Mellow Mauve. I have this Bare Minerals blush. I cannot pronounce that. And then I just have my Clear Great Lash Mascara that I use for my brows. So this is the last drawer of my everyday makeup, and in here I have a lot of goodies. In the front here I have my MAC Black Track Fluid Line, and I love this thing. Right here I have my pencil sharpener, and it fits jumbo eyeshadow pencils from NYX and regular pencils, so this is awesome. This is from L'Oreal. I have two Maybelline The Rocket mascaras because these are perfect, and one's waterproof and one's not. I also have a Great Lash Lots of Lashes mascara here, and this stuff is also very good. A waterproof Revlon Gold Lash mascara here. My favorite mascara at the moment has to be the They're Real mascara though from Benefit. It is so good, even though I need to get a refill of this one. I have my eyelash curler, and this one's just from NYX, and it's very good. Right here I have my favorite felt tip eyeliner, and this is Stila Stay All Day, and I use this every day, and when I am starting to run out even a little bit, I go out and buy another one because I love it that much. Right here is my everyday kind of waterline eyeliner, and this is my Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Eye Pencil in Her Vision. This is a little dark brown one, and this is in Demolition. I don't know if I'm saying that right. And then I have the one in Bourbon. I also have a NYX eyeliner in white, which I like to put on my waterline for when I want my eyes to look more bright. And then I have a little sample of the They're Real Push-Up Liner, and this is really cool actually, and if you want me to do a review on this, let me know. So that was that, but over here I just have some daily brush cleaner, so when I just want to clean my eyeshadow brush after I use like a black or something, I will spritz this and then wipe it off on my little washcloth there. And back here I have this really cool thing, and it is just a makeup remover pump, so you open it up there, I take one of my cotton balls, and then if I have a little spill of makeup on my cheek or something, I'll pump it like this, and there will be a lot of makeup remover on that, and then you just wipe it off and you're good to go. And then I put it in my little trash can way over yonder, and it's awesome, and I love it so much, and I just keep it there. And then you guys are probably wondering where all my palettes were, and this is where they are. If you're wondering what's underneath there, that's just the giveaway stuff in my huge holiday giveaway, the iPad and stuff, and that's all in there with the little stockings. I'm gonna wrap it up soon and send it out to the winner, so congrats to the winners. I posted you guys on my Twitter, and I will post you guys again soon until you guys get back to me. And then that's just my little Christmas present to my friend Kendra, who's coming over later and getting it. So this drawer keeps all of my palettes, and I freaking love palettes. I live for them. And I have a really sad story, guys. I lost my Naked One palette, my favorite palette of all time, and I'm really sad about it, but you know, what you gonna do, what you gonna do. So right here I have my Inglot palette, and I got this palette at New York Eye Mats this year, and I love it. And I basically have five colors, and I would tell you the colors, but I do not know the names of them. So yeah, if you just see from there, they're awesome, and I really recommend Inglot. I used to have the Naked One until I lost it. I think I left it at school or my friend's house. But I do have my Naked 2, which I like. It's my second favorite palette, and my favorite colors in this is probably Foxy, Snakebite, and Suspect, and I like Pistol and Verve for like smoky eyes. Oops, there's me. Hey guys. And then there's the camera. Next is Naked 3, and I've only used this a couple times because it's just really glittery and pink, so I have to start getting to use this a little more, and maybe I'll do a couple tutorials with it. Next is my other favorite palette, and this is my Lorac Pro palette, and I just did a tutorial on this actually, or with this, and kind of a mess right now, but I love this palette, and I love light bronze, if you can tell. It's my favorite color ever, and I love Espresso and Deep Purple and Garnet. It's perfect. I love it. I recommend it. Back here I have my Smashbox palette. This is what I used in my blindfolded makeup challenge that I did on my brother, and that's why it's such a mess. Back here I have my Lorac Pro To Go palette, so I use this actually on the go, and has some really nice shades there for matte and shimmery when you're on the go. And then down here it's so cool because it has a bronzer and two blushes, so if you just want to take this on the go, it has everything you need, and you can just lay it out like that when you're doing your makeup in a hotel or something, and it's awesome. Back here I have an Urban Decay Feminine palette, and I love, love, love the color Stray Dog, like literally one of my favorite eyeshadows of all time. And then back here, I have a NYX Wicked Dreams palette, which I used in the NYX Face Award, if you wanna go check that out. So yeah, these are all my palettes. So finally moving on to here, this is what my Alex drawer set looks like, but you're probably like, what is that over there? And I'm going to get to this first. This is not for real organized yet, but it's because I travel a lot with this and I do shows and stuff for my theater program, and this is kind of all my crazy makeup. So pull this down here, really messy, I haven't cleaned it, but it is really cool. It has like compartments like this, which is just full of NYX Cosmetics makeup that I got for the NYX Face Awards, and then it has little compartments like that, and the main compartment, ooh, I have my Shiny Cosmetics eyeshadow palette, and it is huge, and it's breaking, but yeah, that's what it looks like. I'm not gonna open it up right now because it's kind of falling everywhere. I'm not gonna get too much into this, but basically this is what is in the front, and this is all the powders and foundations and stuff, bronzers, and here's a mirror. I don't know, we just use this, and we are not really nice when we put it all back and stuff, but that is that. I don't remember if this is organized or not. I think it might be. So this is all lip products. There's nothing in this drawer, so that's a cool drawer. Right here is all my NYX Jumbo eyeshadow pencils, eyeliner, some blue mascara, just honestly crazy stuff. Down here is just some gels and concealers, and there's some green concealers to cancel stuff out and stuff. And yeah, that is where I keep all my crazy makeup. So right here is the top of my little Alex drawer set, and this is where I keep all my perfumes and stuff, except for where's my favorite perfume? Here's a new one of my favorite perfume that I actually got for Christmas, but I have one that's halfway used right now, which I don't know where it is, but. So out of all of these perfect perfumes and body splashes, the only one I basically use on an everyday basis is this one, and this is Victoria's Secret Bombshell, and I've raved about this so much, and if you want to see my Christmas haul, I raved about this and that a lot, and I told you guys how to get a really good deal on it, and I would really recommend you going to the store and at least smelling this because it's perfect, and that is my signature scent. And then I'm going to start in the drawers. Wow. Wow, what a great time. So in the first drawer here, back here I have all of my foundations and tinted moisturizers and BB creams and stuff like that. Way back there I have just a random kind of glitter. This I have all my backup concealers. This makeup I basically switch out with my everyday makeup like once a week or when I'm out of it and stuff. Finishing spray, and here is some more finishing spray, so I keep those on the side, as well as all of my primers here. Right here I have all of my eyeshadow bases, and it ranges from NYX to, I have a lot of Maybelline color tattoos. I have a couple NAC paint pots, and then in the front here, here is all of my eyeshadow primer backup stuff, and all of my NYX Jumbo eyeshadow pencils that weren't in my NYX case. These are kind of the more natural color stuff like that. All right. Time for the second drawer. Back there, I keep all of my powders. Right here, I have all my bronzers and highlighters. I actually only have two highlighters, which are NYX right here. But I have my Tarte bronzer, NYX bronzer, NYX bronzer, NYX bronzer. And don't think I'm crazy for having so much NYX stuff. It's literally just because it was sent for free and then we got a gift card. So I'm so sorry. I'm not like sponsoring NYX right now. I do like their products, but you know, not sponsoring them. Oh, and here's a Hoola bronzer, which I don't know why it's not in there. Oh, there's some earrings. That's sweet. And then in the front here I have some miscellaneous blushes. Right here I have a, it's just an e.l.f. like blush and bronzer kind of duo thing. If you've seen this, it's kind of like a dupe of the NARS one. This used to have like a lot more NYX blushes in it, and I don't know where they all went, but now I only have five. Yeah, there's some NYX stuff. Back there I have some e.l.f. High Definition Powder, which is like my first powder ever, and I just like keeping my first things because they're awesome. And I have my first bronzer ever, and that's my Victoria's Secret Beach Sexy Bronzer. Here is drawer number three. That noise is horrible. In the front here, I have all of my single eyeshadows, and all of these in the front here are NYX. And then these are MAC pigments, which are awesome. NYX, and then all three back here are MAC. That's cool. So right here, I have all my quads, duos, triples, what do you call them? Trio. Oh, trio. Here's a L'Oreal hip one I really like. Some more L'Oreal, some Rimmel. Back here, I just have all of my NYX Glam shadow sticks, and these are awesome, and I have a ton of colors, and they're so fun to use. And then in the front here, all these are just NYX pigments that I don't use that much because they're kind of crazy. And then back there are stuff that I use more often, and these are NYX roll-on shimmers, and there's some really natural colors that I like for everyday use as well. So yeah, that's that drawer. Here is drawer number 4. I love this drawer because I love mascara. Right here I have all my mascaras. I have Maybelline. I love Maybelline mascaras. A lot of these are Maybelline. Urban Decay, Rimmel, of course. I cannot find this anywhere, and it's perfect, perfect mascara, and it's a mini and it's perfect, and I hate myself that I can't find it anywhere, but I love it so much, and if you can tell me where to find that, let me know. Here's Napoleon, CoverGirl, more Maybelline, more Maybelline. Yeah. On the side here, I have a lot of fake lashes. Back here, I have all of my pencil eyeliners, and these range from literally everything. There's a lot of blues. I like wearing blue on my waterline sometimes. Next over here, I have all of my felt tip eyeliners, and a lot of them are actually used up, so I need to throw some out. I have this 3 stack of gel liners, and this is blue, brown, and black. And then some more liquid liners, stuff like that. So yeah. Now onto this drawer. I have all my lip product, and on the left here is all my lipsticks and these lipstick holders from the Container Store. And they're not in any specific order, except for all my NYX ones are back here. And I do not have many lipsticks, so I did not fill it up like many YouTubers on here do. And then I have some Maybelline. I have a lot of baby lips right there. And just miscellaneous ones that are in my everyday makeup. So right here is all my lip glosses. And I have some like Bare Minerals. I have a lot of squeezy tubes in here. I really like these Rimmel ones. Yeah, so that's that. And also these NYX lip creams. They smell like cupcakes. Moving on back here, I have all my lip balms and my lip stains. So I have a couple of the Tarte Lip Surgeons. I have a Revlon little lip stain. I have a Maybelline lip stain right here. I really like this CoverGirl lip balm right here as well. And then back there, I just have random clear lip balms. And then there, I have one lipstick that didn't fit in here, and then 2 lip liners. I do not have many lip liners because, yeah. Now onto this drawer. This is kind of where I keep all my products I've used up to either put in videos or just remember the shade of a product when I go out and buy it again. I also keep all my MAC packagings for when I go back and do the back to MAC thing where you give them 8 of your used up products and they give you a free product. I have a perfume just because I think these bottles are so cute, and I also have my perfume boxes back here. I don't know if you can see that. I have some extra makeup remover wipes. This is some primer that I really want to remember the name of, so I kept it just because, and stuff like that. So that's in here. Next is this drawer. This drawer just has all my hair products and kind of just lotions and stuff I didn't want to keep out because I thought it looked junky. So I have my Straight Sexy Hair, my Healthy Sexy Hair. Those are like hairsprays, some dry shampoo, some more Healthy Sexy Hair, some 2 moisturizer, like lotions things, and then more there. Next into this drawer, I just have all of my makeup bags that are empty because whenever I go to a friend's house, I kind of just pick one of these up. I also have this like MAC bag for brushes, and I have a Crown Royale set which has a brush in it on accident because I forgot to take it out. And I put my brushes in there, and I like to keep my hot irons in this little bag and stuff when I go on vacation. So yep, that is that drawer. And then the last drawer. This is the drawer where I keep all of my extra things. And underneath all this is actually Proactive stuff that I've gotten from the NYX Face Awards, and then on top is just all the stuff that I have extras of that I will use or give away. And I have like Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer, their booster from Physicians Formula, Aquatic Blush, and all that kind of stuff in here. And I love this drawer because I think it's so fun. And yeah, that is it for my makeup collection. So that is it for my makeup collection. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and comment down below. And I'd really appreciate that. And also give this video a thumbs up if you'd like to see an updated room tour, because I'm gonna try to rearrange, not rearrange my room, but like I'm gonna try to rearrange the look of my room, you know, and I think that would be awesome to show you guys as well. So if you'd like to see that, also give this video a thumbs up, tweet it to your friends and stuff, and I would love to do that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye. Peace. I look scary. I literally look like a clown.
Oh wow. No, don't. I don't love you.